dogs, kids, and a sea of sneakers.
I think we had 500, 600 people show up.
To raise money for the victims of the Boston Marathon by doing what they do best, running. Runners started here at the ABQ running shop and did a 2.6 mile loop. Now, one lady tells me that she ran this in order to not feel defeated by the Boston bombings.
It's really important that people know how much fun it is and that people keep running. You cannot let this defeat you.
That's why Anthony hit the pavement. He's from Boston and is here to support his hometown.
I have a lot of family back home, so, and I feel for the people who got hurt.
The ABQ Running Shop is donating $5 for each lap runners complete, up to $1,000.
It's nice to do something good for everybody and, you know, let people know that even though we're not in Boston, that we still care.
One woman whose son attends MIT in Boston says events like these show the world just how many people were affected by Monday's tragedy.
I think people will realize that many of us who are doing other things in life are runners and that there's a large running community out there.
A group that sticks together when times are tough.
We can all come together when something like this happens and turn it into something absolutely wonderful and great.
In Albuquerque, Laura Terrain, KOAT Action 7 News.